Okay, time to continue on to more of Summer of Tomb Raider. This is where I left off last time, but I'm having a heck of a time trying to figure out where to go next. Well, that's a scary face right there, that, like I said, I think I've just been stuck here since last time. I'm trying to figure out exactly where to go next. I don't think there's a way I can get back up, as far as I know. Unless I am supposed to go down there, but I don't know. That's the problem. Because that's a really, really, really far jump. Not to mention, I really can't go up anywhere else. Well, gotta take that chance at some point. Well, anyways, let me just head this way here. See if I can make some sense out of this. Where did I come from this way last time? Oh, this takes me back to near the beginning. Oh, yeah, that's right. I gotta find three lead bars. That's right. This way here. I conquered all these rooms here. I think I did. Oh yeah, this room was a major pain to go through. I was in there already before. Boy, Lara, you really are a klutz. Yeah, I think I was through here already before, too. So this is the final room I have to be in. But like I said, I'm still missing a lead ingot. So yeah, this is later. you doing? Oh boy, I can tell this is gonna be pleasant. Alright, so I'm back up here again. Like I said, I can't help but feel that there's something up here that I'm missing. I just don't know what. There is something up there. What is it, though? This is the pathway to the secret. So I'm back to here again. I can accomplish absolutely nothing when I could have easily just reloaded. But like like I said before, where is this last ingot at? He's got another slide. Then again, am I supposed to go? No, I was already up there. No idea where to go next. Not a clue. I better just reloading. Unless there's another path I'm supposed to take. No, I was already in here. Okay, we're making some progress now. Gotta be careful, there comes a big gorilla. Which, by the way, gorillas are not that vicious in real life, unless you provoke them, or if you enter their territory unannounced, especially, and even more so here, if you go face to face with a silverback, which is a mature male. And believe you me, you do not want to get in their face if they're mad. Oh, here comes another one. All right, so what we got in here? let's look at the ancient time device. Oh, I got an achievement out of this. Very nice. Okay, I will call this one even, I guess. Well, whatever. And I will take that med kit, thank you very much. What do we have here? Midas. This is interesting. Galdemara. Death via achievement here. Okay. Yeah. Right. Okay then. Let's move on, shall we? I mean, two achievements in one stream? Okay. Okay, I can see that. But whatever. Anyways. I still find it kind of weird that you get an achievement by dying. But whatever. But hey, two achievements in a single stream? I'll take it. And Lara makes a makes a beautiful statue, doesn't she? I think she does. But that's one person's perspective. Strange, there's supposed to be a second one. Oh, there it is. Alright, so I already got the achievement here. I don't need to get it again. It's like, now where am I gonna go from here? Because like I said, I only have two of the three bars. I don't know where the third one is. I did pass all the trials. Yeah. Like I said, I've searched every square inch of this place, and yet I haven't found it. Can't. You got a freaking bar there. You certainly most can. Thank you. might have to rerun the rooms. At least... that wouldn't make much sense, though. Because there's just something really, really odd about this whole thing. I kind of wish you would stop smashing your face into walls. No, this is the flame room. This one I already got. For sure. This one I already got. Huh. There's nothing else down here, so... yeah, this room is clear. Dead rats. Check this room out again. Oh, this is the crazy room with all those spikes. I'm 100% certain I cleared this. Thank you. Strange. I survived that time. I was pretty certain I was going to die there, but whatever. Jesus freaking Christ. Well, not that I made any progress anyways, so. Yeah, not like I made progress or anything. So, but, you know, at the same time, though, I also got two achievements, so like I said, I would call it even. Still, I have no idea where to go from here. I know that there's a slide up there, but I don't... I don't even think that it's reachable. Thank you. nothing else in this room I can do. And I'm not putting myself in the palm of Midas again. I already did it once. Don't need to do it a second time. Yeah, there's nothing else here, so... Where the heck do I go from here? So I'm back here once more. What a shocker. I don't know where else to go from here. It's like literally no indicator of where to go next. so boring. I have no idea where to go from here. Palace Midas. While I let my people through from brain try to process all this here, let me go take a look and see if I miss anything out of. Because, wait, go back. What did that say? So wait, I've been actually doing this right the whole time? Like, for real? Oh my god, I swear. I have been doing everything correct? Oh my god, I feel like an idiot. Oh my god. Oh my god. So I've actually been doing everything right this whole time? Are you? Oh, why do I care? do I feel stupid right now? But sometimes you just gotta... Well, sometimes a lesson learned the hard way is better than not learned at all. Boy, do I feel really stupid. Perfect. So I'm here now, okay. Bad kitty, bad kitty. Wait a minute, I've been here before. Oh, we gotta go this way. But before I do anything stupid, I am so saving it here. I'm not going through this again. Hello, Mr. Crocodile. Please don't eat me. Thank you. Sight. Oh well. Not gonna waste time with Mr. Crocodile. Crud. Well, luckily for me, uh-oh. Two kitties. Well, lucky for me, I did save, so... No, that was not a game over. Wow. Can't believe you do something that stupid. There. Made it. So I'm... Oh, look at this. Well, this is a real slap in the face, knowing that, I was actually doing everything right the first time, and now... words can't explain it, you know? I feel like an idiot right now. That's right, kitty. That's a bad kitty. Bad Mito kitty. No, kitty, that's my ingot! Actually, since I'm here anyways, might as well reopen that switch. Oh, I already took care of this. Alright. Or, did I? I don't know, this was before I found out I was actually doing everything right. Oh, whatever. Oh, I must have done this beforehand. Well, it doesn't matter here. I got the two achievements anyways, the Midas Touch and the sundial. Anyways, back to the room. All right, so we're back to here again. Why did I do that? I thought I told it to save. Well, whatever. Just as a quick refresher in case anybody missed it the first time. This is what you have to do. Don't get off of me, you stupid gator. I gotta swear, this is the most cryptic thing I've ever seen in the history of cryptic things. Like, for reals. There we go. Okay, let's do this again and let's get it right this time. All right, I'm back. That's better. I hear there's an achievement here. I heard it's really, 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 really tricky to get. And it's right here. Oh. Oh. That's... Okay, not the achievement I want, but, okay. I'll take. Sure, why not? Eh? Eh? I guess. I suppose. Okay. Yeah, there is an achievement here, but one of the more obscure achievements I've ever seen in the history of obscure achievements. That was not supposed to happen, but... Well, look at that. Not too difficult. Not too difficult, if I would say so myself. But before I finish this level here, there's actually one more achievement I want to go for. Nope, that's not the right room. No, that's not correct. I don't need to go back in there, that's for sure. That's a first. All the other times I managed to get through there without a trouble, without any incident. Got it. Nice. All right, so with that done, let's put the ingots in place and let's get out of here. And a down. Okay, now that you got all three, what? What? This is where the ingots are supposed to go. So, what's the problem?
No.
What? I have never, ever seen anyone say no.
No.
This is unreal.
No.
No? You're not supposed to say no, Lara. You're supposed to put the metal ingots in its place.
No.
Oh, wait a minute. Lead to gold. Oh, I get it. I got you now. Okay, so I gotta go back to the Midas room. It's fine with me. Should have seen that from the start. But, like I said, a lesson learned the hard way is better than no lesson learned at all. Anyways, back to the Midas room, and, So I wonder if I'm supposed to, toss the ingots into Midas' hand? Too bad I didn't see this sooner, but whatever. Okay, so I'm in the Midas room. Okay, so, I need to figure out exactly how I can turn this lead to gold. Oh, wait a minute, what's that? That's what I need to figure out. How to turn all that lead into gold. So, how am I supposed to turn this all this lead into gold? That's the only way out of here. Oh dear. Anyways, so maybe I'm not supposed to be in here. Ever since I already got the achievement, so what's the point of coming back? Wait a minute, though. Hold off a second. I really hate doing this. Is just so well blended in, you don't even see it. Oh, so I got some magnums finally. And at first I can never hurt anyone. That's a good thing I saved. Yeah, it's a very good thing I saved. I doubt I was supposed to go down there anyways. What if there's an achievement for this one? But that doesn't make any sense. Did that, and yet nothing really happens. Oh, whatever. Oh, whatever. That doesn't really matter, anyways, because, I didn't get the deluge achievement. What the heck? Well, it doesn't really matter at this point. But this is more of a hindrance than it really needs to be. Oh, for Christ's sake. Jesus, alive! Just for one lousy achievement? Jesus! Oh, this is so not worth it. You know, if this... You know, if that platform was not elevated, this wouldn't be... This would not have been... Jesus flipping Christ! Boy, you know, this thing is just so finicky. Ah, forget it. I'm not gonna waste my time anymore. This achievement is not worth it. Anyways, let's get back to the garden room. Okay, why is this not working? You're supposed to be using the lead. Turn lead into gold. Maybe I gotta stand somewhere else. I mean, I don't know. I've never done this before. What do I look like? I have all the... What do I look like? Someone has all the answers? Unless I gotta do it right here. Yeah, let's try it here. There we go. All right, one more time. There's our third gold bars. Now we can leave. About freaking time. Alright, now we can go ahead and start putting these in. I'm out of here. Whee! Oh, it's about time. But hey, found all three secrets, so I guess that counts for something. I guess. And this would be an opportune time to save. Now where am I? The cistern. Okay. Oh, get out of my face, you gosh darn rat. What? Okay, I wasn't gonna know. I didn't know I was gonna fall into a pit. Bad rat. Okay. Far less injuries this time. Sorry, Mr. Rat. All right. So, what next? There's a lever up there, so which means I gotta pull this back. Right up against the wall. No, push it once more. Then I just gotta push it forward. Probably should not have done that. Get out of my face, you stupid rat. Okay, that's not exactly where I wanted to go, but whatever. Unless I was supposed to go down there, but... Oh, hang on. Alright, something's not right here. We're gonna have to take it from the top here. Alright, let's try this again. I really wanted to go through the door first before I went down the trap door. Just as I suspected. A medkit. Perfect. Alright, now I can go down the trapdoor. Okay, so I'm gonna need a key. Okay. Nice out of range. lot of rats down there. All I can say is rats. Rats and Crocs, go figure. Really? Can't hit that mouse? I will take some shotgun shells, though. Medkits I've got in my inventory. 7 large medkits. Huh. First key. Alright, so I got the first key. Great. Alright, this will be an opportune time to save. That's all right. Unless it's not a far fall, so. So we've got through here. Uh-oh. We got trouble. Wait, hold on. Time to try out these magnums. Good. There's something up there, so... I want those shotgun shells, darn it. Alright, so it's starting to. Alright, so something either opened up or something's starting to flood through. Uh oh. Probably not a smart choice on my part. All those rats there, too. Don't help matters. Leave me alone, stupid rat. Get out of my face. You know, where are those alligators when you need them? They could devour these guys up. Now I gotta save my Magnum ammo for later. Those are Uzi clips. Yeah, I gotta save the Magnum ammo for tougher fights. Can't waste them on primitive enemies. And there's key number two. Perfect. That seems kind of strange that Lara can't improve her grip strength like Raiden can in Metal Gear Solid 2. I don't even want to know what's down there. I think I'm not supposed to go down there anyways, I gotta go up. I don't think there's a way Lara can get back up if she goes down there. As far as I know. Unless I am supposed to go down. I mean, I don't know. Okay, so I guess I am supposed to go down. I guess. I mean, after all, I got both keys, so... why not? Well, not what I want, but it's gonna have to do. Oh, good, and now everything's flooded. Perfect. Leave me alone, you stupid alligator. Huh. Interesting. Now those spikes do absolutely nothing. So I guess good for me. Ooh, gimme. I want the med kit. Gimme. Oh, well, there I go. Ooh, another key. Gimme. How did you get through? Okay, it's pretty apparent that door was shut, and yet that gator managed to get in without any trouble. What is it like? What does he have, like a badge reader or something made for alligators? So that's just plain weird. Oh, Laura, go. Go. Oof. That was close. That was a close one. Well, at least I made it. That's the important thing. That was one aggressive gator. Okay, then. I think this also needs to be flooded as well. Nope. Okay, so I guess I gotta jump my way across. Will you go away? Alright, Pierre. Looks like you're still pretty mad over the fact that I kicked your butt with the Magnums the last time. Where is he hitting me from? Must be hitting from below. Jesus Christ. But you know what? No. You know what? This is actually a good place to stop for right now. I can always come back another time. And recollect the stupid keys, but... Well, anyways, that doesn't really matter at this point here. Thank you to those who watched. I'll see you all next time.